Good afternoon, M2335. Please introduce yourself.
Good afternoon, ma'am and sir. My name is Catherine Saolong Piñaranda, single, 30 years old. I have 9 siblings, 3 brothers, and 6 sisters.
Okay, what is your main duties and responsibilities to your previous employer?
I'm taking care of the children and sometimes laundry and cooking.
Okay, what are you gonna do if the baby or children is crying?
I'll check her pampers or check the body if they have bruises.
Okay, are you afraid of dogs or other pets?
No.
Are you willing to accept the holiday set up by employer?
Yes.
Do you eat pork?
Yes.
Allergic to any kind of food, drugs, or detergent?
No.
Are you willing to cut your hair short?
Yes.
Are you willing to take care of disabled elderly?
Yes.
Are you willing to share job with other helpers?
Yes.
Do you accept to work in the employer's house equipped with CCTV?
Yes.
Can you promise not to use telephone without the consent of your employer?
Yes.
Do you have tattoo in any part of your body? Okay, what is your message to your future employer?
Hi, ma'am and sir. I promise I did my best, I work hard, and I treat you like my own family. I hope you will like me.
Okay, thank you, M2335.